Hello, Lakers Nation. Welcome in. Trevor Lane coming to you here from the middle of the ocean. That's right. It's my vacation, but Lakers news, it never stops. LeBron James, Anthony Davis, as well as a number of other stars planning to commit to play for Team USA in the Olympics next summer. We all know the FIBA World Cup, it did not go the way we hoped. Yeah, our guy Austin Reeves, he showed out, but the team did not finish the way that they wanted to. Ultimately, not even meddling. LeBron and company saying, nope, that's not going to stand. The cavalry is coming for the Olympics. We've got the likes of Jason Tatum, Steph Curry, Kevin Durant, Draymond Green, also potentially Kyrie Irving, De'Aaron Fox, Devin Booker, a number of players already lining up to join Team USA for the Olympics next summer. For the Lakers guys in particular, of course, we'll be holding our breath and hoping that they stay healthy through an Olympic cycle. And of course, Anthony Davis coming to help in the middle. That is much needed. We saw Jaren Jackson Jr. during the World Cup was just not enough to get the job done there in the middle, nor was Walker Kessler. Anthony Davis could go a long way towards fixing that. And then LeBron James, he'll be 39 years old, but could he still bring home Olympic gold? That is going to be a lot of fun to watch as well. But of course, hopefully all of this is happening after the Lakers win an 18th NBA championship. Lakers Nation, that pool is calling. So thank you guys for coming in and joining. Give us your thoughts in the comments down below about LeBron, Anthony Davis, and the rest joining Team USA. Till next time, stay safe and see ya.